Right then, welcome back. And yes, it's been a while. I have been away with work, so I apologise for the lack of output and the lack of me on a couple of videos. I basically had to use what I had, and there wasn't a lot else I could do. But we're back. Oh, and we are back. We are back with an absolute treat. GSX-R1000, Oulton Fosters, 2 hours. There's the setup. I can't tell you anything else because this melted my mind. I have not touched it for nearly 2 weeks, and let's just say testing went well. It went very well. Top of the pile by just over a second. Now, I normally say I went hard, medium, and then this, and then this is the... I could not tell you. I can't remember. All I know is I spent so long at the back of this race that I was almost in tears. It was just not fun. There were so many crashes. But what do I always say? Never, ever, ever give up. Never give up. And I didn't. And this... oh, this was good. This was really good.
Thank you.
And there you have it. That, well, yeah, there was a lot going on there. Oh, dear me. This track is just, it's not quite big enough for these big bikes. A 600, 750, absolutely fine. The big bikes are almost way too much. But yeah, there you go. We're back. We're back with a banger. And it was fun and it was mega. And we'll go back to normal as soon as I can. So thank you for watching. As always, thanks for commenting, liking, and subscribing. You're all absolute legends and heroes. And fingers crossed, I will see you next time. Take care. Stay safe. Peace.